Valley Forge, winter 1778. Thomas Paine. These are the times that try men's souls. The summer soldier and the sunshine patriot will, in this crisis, shrink from the service of their country. But he that stands by it now deserves the love and thanks of man and woman. Tyranny, like hell, is not easily conquered. Yet we have this consolation with us, that the harder the conflict, the more glorious the triumph. I am seeing the best minds of my generation waste away in pestilence and starvation. Is this all a test, or have we met our doom? Have we set up camp or parameters for our tomb? I have never seen His Excellency so despondent, so I've taken over writing all his correspondence. I have written Congress and received dishonest responses. I am beyond comprehension of their nonsense. They say saddle up, attack the British forces. I shoot back, we have resorted to eating our horses. Local merchants deny us equipment, assistance. They only take British money, so sing a song of sixpence. 60 tents full of dysentery, death, dying breaths, and dilettantes and deserters in the distance. Congress, I beg of you, justify your existence. All you men are just a bunch of indigenous infants. Unite these states, give them stakes in our resistance. Do you have no influence at all, you skinflints?
Hamilton, tone it down.
But sir.
Alex, listen, there's only one way for us to win this. Provoke outrage, outright. Don't engage, strike by night. Remain relentless till their troops take flight. Make it impossible to justify the cost of the fight. Outrun, outrun, outlast,
outlast.
Hit them quick, get out fast. Stay alive until this horror show is past. We're gonna fly a lot of flags half-mast.